Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hai, good morning class, second grade, Sevilla and Cordoba. How are you today? I hope all of you are in good condition. Amin. Before we start our lesson, let's say basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Today, we are going to learn about names of the months. Are you ready for study now? If you are ready, enjoy this video. Month, artinya bulan. There are 12 months in a year. Ada 12 bulan dalam 1 tahun. Nah, anak-anak hebat, siapa yang sudah hafal nama-nama bulan dalam 1 tahun? Nah, ada 12 bulan ya, teman-teman. Wah, Masya Allah, semua sudah hafal ya. Nah, hari ini kita akan melafalkannya dengan menggunakan bahasa Inggris dan juga belajar diingat kembali untuk menuliskannya, menuliskan dalam bahasa Inggrisnya. Listen and repeat after me. Teman-teman, dengarkan kemudian ikuti setelah Miss Rahma ya. January, 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 artinya bulan Januari. February, 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 bulan Februari. March, 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 Maret. April, 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 April. May, 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 bulan Mei. June, June, J-U-N-E, June, bulan Juni. July, July, J-U-L-Y, July, bulan Juli. August, August, A-U-G-U-S-T, August, Agustus. September, September, S-E-P-T-E-M-B-E-R, September, bulan September. October, October, O-C-T-O-B-E-R, October, bulan Oktober. November, November, N-O-V-E-M-B-E-R, November, bulan November. December, December, D-E-C-E-M-B-E-R, December, December. Let's read and learn. There are 7 days in a week. Ada 7 hari dalam 1 minggu. What day is it today? Hari apakah hari ini? It is Thursday. Ini hari Kamis. What month is this? Bulan apa ya ini? This is February. Ini bulan Februari. My birthday is in July. Ulang tahunku di bulan Juli. There are 12 months in a year. Ada 12 bulan dalam 1 tahun. January comes before February. Bulan Januari datang sebelum bulan Februari. Nah, teman-teman, mohon diingat dan dipahami kembali ya. Next, for the text today, answer the question number 1 until number 10. Teman-teman, tugas hari ini, teman-teman tulis di buku tulis ya, soal dan juga jawabannya. Number 1, Sabtu in English is. Number 2, Rabu in English is. Number 3, ya untuk yang nomor 3, ini adalah percakapan ya teman-teman. Donnie said, what day is it today? And then Rania said, ini adalah hari Selasa. Berarti kalau pertanyaannya, what day is it today? Nah, berarti gimana teman-teman jawabannya? It is? Ya, nanti ditulis ya jawabannya. Number 4, Sunday comes before. Minggu datangnya sebelum hari apa ya teman-teman? Oke, number 5, Tuesday comes after. Hari Selasa datang setelah hari apa? Number 6, March comes after. Number 7, June comes before. Number 8, August comes after. Number 9, December comes after. And the last, number 10, May comes before. Oke, diingat ya teman-teman, after artinya setelah, before artinya sebelum. Oke teman-teman, dikerjakan dengan baik ya. Miss Rahma tunggu tugasnya hari ini. Difoto kemudian dikirim ke WA Miss Rahma ya. Semangat selalu anak-anak hebat. Well students, have you finished doing your tasks? Oke. Let's remember again with this song. Enjoy this video.
Hi kids, do you know the months of the year? Here's a song to help you remember all 12 months. Mother Hen is going to sing it for us.
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December.
Now, let's sing along with Mother Hen. Here we go.
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December.
Great job! Now, let's sing it quietly.
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December.
Fantastic! Now, let's sing it really loud.
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December.
Outstanding! Now that you know the song, let's try it really fast. Are you ready? Here we go.
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September.
students, that's all our lesson this time. Teman-teman, itu tadi pembelajaran kita hari ini tentang nama-nama bulan dalam satu tahun menggunakan bahasa Inggris. Thank you all for your attention and see you at the next meeting. Before we end this lesson, let's say hamdalah together. Alhamdulillahirrabbilalamin. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Stay safe, stay healthy, and see you. Bye.